Hi, this is Mike with Airstream Adventures. Today we're going to take a look at our panel that contains our battery, fresh, gray, and black water tank levels. The display is located in several, could be located in several places within the trailer. In this case, it's located just below our TV. It also has the same panel that contains our water pump switch. If you press the battery label, you'll see voltage, the voltage level. This voltage level here is actually the charging voltage level because we're plugged into our shop power cable, 50 amp cable. When we press it, that's actually showing the charging voltage. If we were unplugged from our shop power, that would probably show something around 12 or 12 plus, maybe even 11 plus something. That would be our normal operating voltage battery level. If the voltage drops below 11, then you may see other components inside the trailer that might stop working. LED lights, other small components might start shutting down if the voltage level drops below 11 volts. Here in our fresh water tank, you can see that it's at zero. That's our fresh water tank for boondocking, off-grid camping. Here's our gray water tank. That's any water that comes from the faucets or shower that goes into the gray water tank. And then our black water tank is the level that's that supports the commode inside the bathroom. Now, if you hit this button twice, you'll see a little dot appears over here to the right of the zero. That'll keep this display up for 5 minutes. And then if we press it again, we can turn it off. If you press it once, it'll stay up for about 5 seconds, and then press it again, it'll stay up for about 5 minutes. That allows you to go out, check different things, or make connections, or close a valve, open a valve, so you can see that level change as you're filling water or emptying a tank. And then press it again, we'll turn it off. Same with the black water, press it twice, you'll see that the little dot appears, and then we can turn it off. Thank you for watching our video. For more information, please visit us at airstreamadventures.com.